Hey everybody! Welcome to Connor's Cooking Channel, and today we're gonna cook some wings. And let me tell you something about these wings. They're gonna be a lot better than James Iafredi's wings. We're gonna get started. The first thing that we're gonna do, we're gonna take one of these nice birds out. What we're gonna do is we're gonna cut this tip off, unlike James. You know, you can go ahead and say, hey, it's preference, I like the flap. But you know the only people that eat the flap? The Koreans. And they're the reason for the coronavirus. So do me a favor, everybody, take off the flap. Just like that. Stretch them out. They're right in the middle there. And you split your two wings, all right? And now the next step for real great buffalo wings is to make sure that those wings fall off the bone. If you really want your wings to be magnifique, then you gotta do this other step that James is not gonna do. And that's boil these wings, a nice combination of the wings and the thighs. You have to boil these in a pot of water for about 20 minutes. So you take your stuff, put it in the pot. We'll just grab them all like that. Don't be shy. Get a little wipe off of the hands. We're gonna fire this puppy up. Just take about 15 minutes. I have that burner on high. And while you wait, crack open a Monster. Ultimate Zero. Zero calories. Don't worry, it's the quarantine. Oh my, are we back already? I lost track of time. So, our wings have been boiling for about 10 minutes. So it's time to take them off. Lobster hands! We'll just empty these guys out right here. And we boil them so that when we make these nice crispy wings, they're still nice and soft and tender on the inside. Here's our puppies right here. All right. So now that we've boiled our wings, the next step is to bread them. And you ask yourself, do I bread them? Do I not bread them? Some people do, some people don't. Well, I'll tell you what you do. You do bread them. It's a combination of cornstarch and all-purpose flour. Next, we're gonna take our spices, a little pepper, a little salt, a little more salt. And you know what? We're missing one thing, and that's some garlic powder. Definitely got to get some garlic powder in there. It's going to make a nice base, nice coating for these wings. Again, they're going to be crispy on the outside and nice, soft, and juicy on the inside. Take our whisk. We're really going to mix that up. Mix. Now we'll take each of our wings, get a nice little coat. Shake off any excess. Oh yeah. Alright, and we're gonna keep doing that until you finish the whole batch. Alright, all breaded. Now you're gonna get a little pan, every housewife's favorite, and you're gonna go to the air fryer station. You wanna get nice in there. You don't want any stick. No stick for your wings. The next thing you do, you gotta ration it. You don't wanna overcrowd the bucket or you're gonna lose that really nice, that crisp. Lay these in here. Make sure they all have a little room to breathe. Do a nice combination of legs and thighs. We're gonna do two batches here. Two batches. We're We're going to pop it in for about 6 minutes. Every 6 minutes, we're going to give it a little shake. Then we're done. Now we're going to work on a little juge. And who doesn't love a little juge? And yeah, I'll be honest. This part, James did teach me how to do. It's a good sauce. But you know what? The sauce doesn't make the whole wing. It's really a combination of all the TLC that you give the wings for a good wing. So what we're going to do, we're going to get a little Frank's Red Hot. Right, we're going to keep it simple. Go 4 tablespoons of butter. Really want to make that melt. Get a good base. Let your flame go. You know, if you want to cheat, you could just do the wing sauce, but we're going to make it from scratch. Get our nice whisk over here. A little bit of juice time. Get our butter in here. Flame's red hot. No measurements. Over here. On the heat, off the heat. On the heat, off the heat. No need to look. On. Oh yeah. Oh, that's nice and orange and creamy. Creamy. Woo! Great secret ingredient. A little dash. A sweet baby race. Perfect. Just take away some of that bite. Oh yeah, that clears the sinuses. Right. Look at that beautiful sauce. Creamy. Boys, check out our boys in this air fryer. Oh yeah, those are looking good. Shake and bake, shake and bake. Looks like they need a couple more minutes. Pop that right back in. All right, everybody. It's the moment you've been waiting for. We got our sauce on low. It's been about 17, 18 minutes since our bird has been in the air fryer. Let's check them out. Oh, yeah. Nice and crispy. Crispy. What I like to do is I like to take them one at a time, dip them in the sauce. I don't want it too saucy. Turn down the classical music. We got a wing in. Oh yeah, that's right. And a wing out. Oh, and these look like they're gonna be beautiful. I'd pay for these wings. I'd definitely pay for these wings. We're gonna lightly sauce them now, and afterwards we'll get a little sauce on top. Little extra juice. If you like them to be swimming at the bottom of the plate, then you came to the wrong place. Now there's nothing like a good homemade wing. I hope you enjoyed it here today. I can tell you one thing. If there was a taste test, we definitely win. We also think we'll just win for general presentation and for recipe. Just get these last two in here. We really want to swish them around. We want them to be coated, but we don't want them to come out like they just came out of the pool, you know? We don't want them, we want them to air dry. All right. Last little drumstick here. Give it a nice little sauce. Make sure we get that whole thing in there. All right. Now all we need is our finishing touches. We got some blue cheese. Oh yeah. And we got some ranch, whichever you prefer. And we got some carrots, sliced like matchsticks. And here you go. Best wings you can have. Give it a little taste test. Oh, wow. You can still see the steam coming off of them. Nice and gooey on the inside, crispy. You could probably hear this crunch. Hold on, let's do this again. Let's turn this music down. Let's see if you can hear this crunch. Oh, yeah. Now that is a good wing.